We're also learning a man from Guyton is facing federal charges in connection with the deadly January 6th riot at the U.S. Capitol. Brian Ulrich, who you see on your screen, is facing a conspiracy charge, among others. The indictment claims he joined an online group where he messaged other defendants as early as December 2020. Officials say he talked about the type of guns he'd bring and where they'd be staged. Over the past 7 months, police have arrested more than 570 people.